On the crime tracker tonight, we now know the name of a person who was killed Monday night in a shooting near Conway. The Horry County Coroner's Office says Thomas Jordan was 51. That shooting happened on Wesley Drive, just west of Conway city limits. The coroner's office says Jordan lived in the area and that he was shot while he was standing near the road talking with other people. So far, no word of any suspects or arrest.